Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chewing out Max and relaxing all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabin, "Go home, smell you later." Look at my table, I was quickly there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Now this the part where we break it down.